If you have a post that's this far out of level, the first thing you want to do is unbolt your timber locks. And after you do that, you want to take a shim, a little wooden shim. I made this one with some scrap wood, and then tap it into the post and recheck to see if it's level. It was almost there, but not quite, so I tapped it in a little bit more. And then you want to make sure that it's just kind of touching the other side of that level, so when you pull those bolts in, you have a perfectly level post.